Today, the feast of the baptism of Jesus reminds us of our baptism. You will be clothed with power from on high, said Jesus to his disciples before ascending into heaven. And at Pentecost, the mystery is realized. The disciples, and with them all the Christians of all centuries, become the temple of the Holy Spirit. The Christian, dear friends, with baptism, does not become a kind of a superman, nor is endowed with special superpowers. It's far more than this. It's a son of God. It's all for now. Ciao, and God bless you.